So back in February 2018, I brought this video to you. Actually, I brought a few videos to you about this. Let's go back to my list and check it out. All right, so boom. Had a lot of videos. I used to get a lot of views. See this? A lot of views until that fucking jerk off. Well, you know who he is. Crypto Saint. You know, I hate to even mention him, but till he started trashing the hell out of me for no reason. Thank God he let my ass alone, because he was totally wrong about everything, but he totally ruined, like, he ruined everything. Like, people, he just, I don't know, it's crazy. I built a nice channel, and then that jerk off just wanted to get his own channel built up, so he just trashes everybody he can. But anyway, that's in the past. Don't mean to call you names there, Crypto Saint. I don't know if you still watch my channel. But anyway, that's all water under the bridge. So I want to show you Digitex, okay? I'm only telling you about it because I don't know if yous are seeing what's going on with it, but I brought this to you a long time ago, and people were like, and I'm like, this is going to be the best thing there is. And I was right, because... yeah, here it is. Today, Digitex. Say goodbye to Coinbase, Digitex, for one penny. So what I was trying to do is I was trying to buy this on this day. I remember now. And I couldn't get it. It sold out, and I was friggin' heartbroken. So all of a sudden, like a month later, something like that, I had a second chance to buy it. Where's the video? I just want to show it to you. Excuse me. Right here. Do you believe in second chances? This video. This was a good video. This is when I brought my subscribers another chance to buy this. And you know what? I bet hardly any of yous did it. And look, I even brought you Dropple. And Dropple kicked ass. Had 740 views. But you know what? None of you guys signed up under me. I didn't make any money off that. But anyway, Digitex, I'm not sure if you've got in it when I told you about it, but let's look at the video I did. I just want to do a real quick recap on what I had to say about it back then.
Digitex is just like a Coinbase or a GDAX or one of them, but there is zero commissions for exchanging your currency. It's fucking awesome. This is going to be huge, super huge. Actually, let me play this. Well, no, I can't play, because if I play it, it's going to beat up.
Anyway.
It's fucking cool. Anyway, hopefully that restores confidence in some of these platforms where the one who's...
So anyway, remember I brought that to you? Forward. I hope you guys were smart enough to get in on it when it was a penny. Because right now,
you know how to do it.
It is on fire. I think it just hit 12 or 14 cents. And it just has a straight line all the way up. If you look for this month, the chart just goes straight up. And then they're about to release their actual... they're about to release their actual... platform and get listed on something else, and there's just so much going on with Digitex. I just hope you guys got in on it. I just want to make a quick video to point this out to you, that I tried to bring it to you guys 9 months ago, and I just hope you guys heeded my advice and got in on this. I really do, because I was fortunate enough to get 37,500 tokens of this. And this is going to go to $1 plus a token easy. So I just hope you all got in on it. That's all. That's all I want to say. All right, guys. Have a good one.